Alright, what is going on, everyone, and welcome back to more Genshin. So we are post-story now. We finished up the Inazuma questline up until now, at least. And so we're going to be exploring a little bit of the islands, doing some side quests. There's a few things I wanted to do here, mostly because you need some materials to level up our new character, right? And let me just show you. To level her up, you need these, which is basically from the Electro Cube. And the Electro Cube is right in the center. And guess what we can't do yet? Get to the center. So I assume this is the quest line. So we're going to go do that one and hope for the best. So yeah, if you want to watch the entire story from the beginning, or you just want to watch the Inazuma new stuff, check the link in the description. There's a huge playlist, and then you can just sort by it. It's all in order, so yeah, they're all pretty good. So, since it's not really much of the, like, main story, there's not really much in terms of voiceovers, so I guess we'll just talk through it, and, yeah, so these two new islands are, like, the quote-unquote dragon spine of Inazuma, and kind of want to get all that done. Let me, raise the audio a little bit. So I haven't really done much exploring. What I've done was put some markers on the map for places that I need to collect materials from, but that's it. Haven't done any like side quests, if there are any here actually, aside from the one we're doing. And really haven't done anything here. So through a certain point, it's kind of like locked a little bit. Adventurers Guild, we all know, is not the most reliable. Follow the cat footsteps and explore up ahead. By the way, for all of you who need Naku weed for Yoimiya, this is a very good spot for it. I don't particularly need any, but you never know when another character might. Ooh, Electro Oculus. Of course I fell. Hello, cat, it's dangerous. I do like the music here, it's pretty good. Is that a kill quest or a barrel quest? I don't remember. Okay then. I see an electro-oculus, I see a teleport point, and the objective. That's like a triple win. We call this the free-to-play team right here. Honestly, Zhongli and Venti kind of carry through a lot of stuff in terms of exploration. They're both actually good in combat as well. Oh dang, there's a lot of electro-oculus here. This one is probably underground or really high in the sky somewhere. Sweet, an achievement. Primos. Okay, check on the offering box. Oh, I saw something. Wave Rider location, of course. Maybe we'll actually get to unlock the Electro boss today. There's a lot of these Electro Oculuses that I don't really know how to get. I'll figure it out eventually. Surprise! Another surprise! Got him. Thank you. probably actually figure out where all of these things are. Well, there's one of them. I'm convinced this one is underground because there's a little spot in the back that it looks like there's a basement. The music is just so calm. I can't wait to just explore everything. But priorities first. Actually have to level things up.
Nankou Hiraku!
Oh, just more? Oh no, that just means we're done. Okay. More treasure hoarders? Surprise! Oh, they didn't die. Turn to the shrine and offer the box. Cat Island. Touch the paper charms and the rocks with the rope around it. Think I got it. Hmm. Let me guess. The Electro-Oculus is in the tree at the very top. Okay, let's see what we can do. Puzzle master. Alright. One more somewhere. I'm about to yeet myself off this cliff for this Electro-Oculus. Warding stone time. Level 7 with 8 out of 25. Once you go past there, it gets kind of weird. I'm gonna be honest, I don't really know what I did. I just kind of turned things. Telling me to go do a warding thing. Going there is kind of dangerous, actually. All right. So I'm not 100%. Because, like, there's a storm, and then you take constant dot damage while you're in it. But I don't know how much the first one sealed off. Yeah. Going into a sketch area. sure to get this one first. The warding stones. Is that a third one? I don't see it, but I see an electro-oculus. What I don't see is the third hangar. Is it? Is it over there? Is that it? Hup. Or you could just not. Is that backwards? Does that mean go forward? No! What in the world? Okay, Gucci. Alright, I'm gonna be honest, I don't know what I did last time, so I'm just gonna trial and error it. Oh, wait, hold on, do I just have to line it up? I think I understand Really? Why would you put enemies next to him? Yo, do you even play this game? Search for the path to the warding stone. On which island? right. Path to the warding stone. Holy puzzles, let's do this. We screwed up, boys. We ain't making it. No. Oh. God, that's obnoxious. At least I think we know where it is now. That one. I wish it like just zoomed you instantly. I hate having to walk there every time we screwed up. How did we get there again? Okay, righto. Excuse me? Is that where the waypoint is? Okay, then. Oh, all right, well,